and welcome to another video. Yes, another sound mod video, but today is the ultimate. Yes, today is going to be Speed of Sound Pure versus Dragonfyre, which is JSRS, should I say. This is going to be the ultimate. A lot of people have asked for this video. We've recently done a video which was Dragonfyre versus Vanilla, which you'll find here on Amaholic and on my channel. So today, let's look at this, shall we? We're going to be looking at these vehicles you can see on screen. Lots of things such as engine starting, firing, satchel charges, helicopter crashes, battles, rain, storm, you name it. I know I can't get everything in here, and there are going to be parts of people who say, why didn't you do this? Why didn't you do that? But I can't, literally cannot get it all in at once. So let's crack on and let's see which one you prefer. Well, we're coming to the end of this video now, and you need to make up your own decision, really. Both packs are fantastic over the vanilla sounds. Personally, I prefer the helicopters and things like that from Speed of Sound, but I like the boomy boom explosions and everything from JRS. It really is a mix on what you're actually wanting. If you're a helo pilot, then go for one or the other. Thanks for watching. I'll be creating some more videos for Armaholic and for my own channel, and we'll be covering lots of things, as you're about to see in the future. But in the meantime, I've been Para. Thanks for watching. And I shall see you on the battlefield real soon. Fucking hell, I've got earache.